late 2012, I was invited by the Dean of the Medical College to serve as director of a program that would level the playing field for students that passionately desired to answer the call of medicine. However, due to social or economic disadvantages, such students did not compare well to the traditional applicants. In designing the program, we considered these individuals would need to be challenged academically, immersed in clinical experiences, motivated in scholarly research, and finally inspired to leadership.
Together, we examined the differences between just surviving in medical school and thriving in medical school, with thriving in medical school being our overall goal for all of our students. Our mission is to support the overall growth of our students by preserving a safe place for communication, assisting with attainment of academic goals, and enhancing strategies that promote a healthy school-life balance.
And the most common inquiries our office receives are regarding eligibility and requirements for applying to the program. To be eligible to apply, you must be an Arizona resident. In addition, applicants must meet at least one of the following criteria, whether it be coming from a socioeconomically disadvantaged background, being a first-generation college student, coming from rural Arizona, or being a member of a federally recognized American Indian tribe. In addition to completing all prerequisite coursework, applicants must have earned a four-year degree prior to starting the program. They must have a minimum cumulative GPA of a 3.0 or higher. They must have taken the old MCAT within the last 3 years and received a score of an 18 or higher, or they can take the new MCAT and there is no minimum score requirement. I would highly encourage anyone who's interested in the program who would like more information to visit our website, email us, or call us. We're happy to schedule individual appointments.